first ride with my new Delkevic slip-ons. Just put them on yesterday. I think they look 100 times better than the stock exhaust, plus they sound a whole hell of a lot better. This is going to be my first real test of them. So far I really like the way they sound. So I'm going to jump down this deserted road and see how they sound and what I think about them. Sound a lot better than the stock ones. Okay, here we go. Got a nice little growl to them. At least you know you've got a motorcycle. The stock ones were so quiet you couldn't hear anything. So we'll just see how they work. Sounding than the stock exhaust. Boy, I tell you, I love these new tires I got on this bike. Man, they sure feel planted in the corners. New tires, exhaust that you can actually hear, sounds like something. I haven't pulled the baffle out. I don't even think I will, be honest with you. I just like a little bit of, bravado sound from the pipes. I don't need super loud. I'm not like these Harleys. I mean, you can't even hear yourself think. But it's whatever you like. Center of my eye. Damn it, I hate that. They probably herded a bunch of cattle up the road here to higher ground. Thank you.
05, I've never even messed with the exhaust. I just left them stock. I usually leave. I don't like to mess too much with a bike. Leave them stock because you know that's the way they're designed and they run a lot better. But the brochure on this said that you don't need to do anything special. You don't need to do any readjusting or dyno tuning on the fuel injection. So I figured, what the hell, give them a try. And not only that, but they were only $214 for that slip-on. Yoshimura, man, they want $500 for theirs. And I'll tell you, this looks, I think, every bit as good as the Yoshimura. Probably not pronouncing these names right. I'm not good on anything that's not old American names. I figured, what the hell, you know, because they just keep getting these exhaust bikes tuned for emissions and sound, and you gotta have a little bit of sound, you know. That's what riding a motorcycle is all about. Oh, there's a lot of gravel there. I know that's there, and I almost overcooked it. Look at this guy. Come on, buddy, quit racing. He was staying on his own side. I just get nervous. A lot of people start cutting and trying to cut corners. Sounds pretty good, the old exhaust. Delkevic's a British name. It sounds more Russian to me. Not to change subjects again, but man, these new tires I got, they really grip. They are so planted. The Bridgestones Sport Adventure A41s. So that's my new slip-ons, Delkevic slip-on. I think it sounds pretty good, makes a big difference.